As Africa's most populous city, Lagos is estimated to generate about 13,000 metric tons of waste daily. 50% of this waste are reusable resources that could be harnessed to strengthen the state's economy, as well as ensure that the state is clean at all times. To therefore drive the habit of recycling by all residents, the Lagos State Government has introduced a Lagos Recycle Initiative, a smart technology that will aid waste collection and recycling.
One third of Lagos is covered by water. If you look at the southern part of Lagos, there is nowhere you can put a dump site or what you call landfill. That is, you can only put dump site above, anytime, anywhere from, they're going from school day up to Ikeja. Down side of Lagos or south of Lagos, there's nowhere you can put dump site. So Lagos is also limited. So we have to start thinking out of the box. And this is why this initiative is very, very commendable.
Starting from January, also we start getting incentive in form of cash and prices for recycling in Lagos. And it's very important that we plug that into create the value chain for plastic waste and generally recyclable waste management in Lagos.
The Lagos Recycle app is an offshoot of the Lagos Blue Box initiative launched last year by Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu and in line with the Lagos state policy on plastic waste.
We've seen that of all the recyclables, plastic is the most serious problem that we have because it clogs, it causes flooding, you know, and the fishes are eating it, the aquatic animals are eating it, it's causing cancer, and it can be used, it can become tiles that we are standing on, it can become pillows, you know, it's very useful. But the problem is that it's very light and it doesn't attract a lot of money. So the policy is going to make it that it will be a very useful recyclable. People will want to pick it and make some money from it.
This program is going to encourage everybody to sign up and recycle and actually participate in the program. So we're going to expect more inbound materials to our facilities across Lagos. So we're very excited about it.
With the Lagos Recycle Initiative, residents are expected to download the app, separate their recyclables, schedule a pickup from their local recycling aggregator, and earn a raffle ticket for every bag of recyclables given to the aggregator to win local and state government cash prizes.